Okay, welcome back to another Mr. Alfred's Quarintainment. Remember, we are doing a Quarintainment Olympics. Last week, we did the water balloon shot put. I had a lot of people that sent me some great distances, but no proof. So remember, you must post proof. Either email it to me at alfredm@csdk12.org, right there, or you can post it on the Google Classroom right below the post in the comment section. And you just need to have a picture, a video. This week you'll need a video. So for last week, the winners we did have a couple that were verified. One by Miller and Miller Associates. It was verified by that law office. And they had a distance of 86 feet. So Joey got first place. And of course, I got second. And Steven got third with 20 feet popped balloon. So that was last week's deal. But remember, we gotta have those, a little bit of proof. This week, we are going to do the balance beam, the gymnastics balance beam, yes. To do this, all you need is a curb, a straight line, whatever it is, has to be about 8 feet in length. You'll watch the video, you'll see us doing it here in a minute, and all you need to do is video yourself doing it, and then post it, and we will come up with the winners for next week. Good luck, stay safe, and we'll see you next week.